Here we are, just a few minutes before totality. Since I don't have filters, I can't look at the sun with the camera. But I will try to catch the shadows. Yep. We need to look around at the ground. See, we start seeing ripples. Should start seeing ripples like on the bottom of the swimming pool, on the ground, mostly on the really white. See the drone up in the sky?
Oh yeah, yeah.
We got a drone going.
Way up.
And it is getting darker and darker. We are headed into totality as I speak. We're getting there, almost there. Almost there. Yeah, this is what they say. Check it out around you. Look around you. You only see the light like this. Won't be long. Yeah. Gotta take the glasses off now. Look. Time to look around. Woo! Look, star.
That'd be another one over there.
Yeah. That's Mercury, Venus. Yeah. You're gonna get to see all of that.
See that red one over there?
Oh, we got the diamond ring. some flames coming off this.
Okay, you look up in it without the glasses?
Yes. Yeah, you look without your glasses.
Oh, okay. Oh,
we got we got a minute or two.
The spotlight was put in the sun, isn't it?
Yeah, we got a minute or two. We got exactly 2.5 minutes.
That does not fit.
Yeah, you have to really zoom in.
Well, there's another one of them.
But you know, you can see some. Yeah. You can see some almost look like loops.
Look at there.
Diamond ring again. All right, got to put your glasses back on. There it is. There it is. Here it comes. Here it comes.
that was totality. Got to see it all. Bailey's beads, diamond ring, the whole works. Wonderful.